So here's my rant about caring about who comes behind you when you're building, okay? So the mason here threw up these blocks, didn't care enough to go back and make the lines right. So now someone has to come behind and clean up, which stops the project from going forward, which stops us from hitting our deadline, which stops us from making money. They made their money and got out. So now someone's got to come behind and clean up the mess. That's ridiculous, man. Go get it. Somebody's been paid once to do this. Do it the right way the first time. Think about the person coming behind you. They gotta finish it up. They gotta make, this is our profits just getting grinded away. Do what's right. Think about the person next. All right? Go get it. Don't be a dick.